At home, rallies against the war continue, and it's not only those who have connections to Ukraine. Russian citizens gathering today to protest against their country's action. They met at the riverfront Circle of Light near the Tower Bridge Saturday afternoon. People from Russia living in the Sacramento area say they are against this war and are appalled by what they are seeing play out. The group which scheduled this rally is called the Voices of Russia Opposition in Sacramento, saying true Russians are against war.